Now, come on then. Hello, this is Ron Leinhardt, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time Master Quest, Episode 41. Yes, on this fantastic Ultra Episode 41, we will be exploding a hole in this tree right here, this fantastic, beautiful tree. Oh, come on, yeah.
Oh no, oh, careful, Link.
Yeah, don't be careful, Link. Explode yourself, it's a lot of fun. Yeah. Oh, see, I told you. Yes! There's a hole in the ground.
Ah!
Oh no! It's a gigantic Skogla. A big Skogla. I love this boomerang man guy thing. Yeah, now we're going to get ourselves another golden Skogla token. Yeah, come on, let's get it. Yeah! Come on, let's go. Oh yeah!
Give us a gold Skogla. You're a token body of Australia.
Yeah, and also what we're going to do in this ultra-fantastic episode is, talk to that fat man that's eating something over there. Oh, what are we going? Yeah, there we go, come on. Yes, yes. Yeah, actually, if we go backwards, we go a lot faster. Yeah, but we don't want to do that because it looks weird and very uninteresting. Go on. Yeah, so let's do this. It looks more awesome. Oh, yeah, great job there, Link. Come on. Yeah, beautifully done. Come on, faster. Stop swimming against the curtains. Never force yourself. Remember, kids, never fight against water curtains. Because you can't win. You can't ever win against the water curtains. Unless you're in a submarine. On a jet ski with rocket boots. Yeah! Heavy metal rocket boots. Then you can actually beat it, maybe. But what we're going to do is speak with that fat man over there, the magic bean seller. In the future, he sells magic beans.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so let's see if he sells them now. How about a magic bean? Yeah, I'm telling that he will. How about? ₹10 for one piece. Yeah!
Yeah,
we got magic beans.
If you want the one bean, go around and look for soft soil. Nom, 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 nom.
Hey, we want more. Oh, 20 rubies this time? Wow. Let me guess, the prices are only going to increase? Going to increase? Ha ha! Well, that's just ultra then. Come on. Yeah!
If you want one bean, you gotta look for some soil. Ha ha ha. 30 rupees for one bean. How about it?
Oh, what the? Wow, the increase. Wow, okay. Well, let's just get these three for now, and then come back later on. Every other episode, we'll buy some more, okay, fat man guy?
Suit yourself.
Yeah, we'll suit ourselves all right. Yeah, great jump there, Link. You're a fantastic sailor on our phone. All right, come on. No, oh, we must be careful there with that Octorok man guy. Yes. So what we want to do now is something very magnificent. We're going to go back inside Lord Jabu's belly. Why? Navi, why are we doing that?
We're going to get the final golden Skogla's that we missed, that we could not get.
Oh, I see. So we're going to get the ultra final Skogla's, golden Skogla tokens. The Skogla's which release tokens. That we could not get before because we did not have the song of time. Isn't that right, Navi?
Right.
Ah, that is fantastic. Oh, what the? Yeah, come on then. Yes. Oh, this is just gorgeously done there, Link. Yeah, now let's do a fantastic ultra superb. Yes, what a hypotenuse jump. Yeah, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, shredding time. Isn't that right? Yeah. Yes. And then after we go into inside Lord Jabu. Then we will be going back to the Dodongo's cavern and be getting the final golden scotulas and final treasure chest that we missed. Isn't that right, Navi?
Right.
All right, and then after that, what we're going to do, you guessed it, yeah, we're going to go back to the Deku Tree. I love how they make us go back. Yeah. Right, this is fantastically well done. Yeah, but that's what makes this a fantastic ultra journey, because going back to the places we already visited. Hello there, Link's future wife. Yeah. Come on, Link, you don't want to marry her? Yeah. You're funny, Link. All right, come on. Yes. All right, well, stay tuned for episode 42 when we will finally get all the remaining golden scotulas from here and from... Huh? What am I talking about? Oh, yeah, and we'll visit the final room in here. This is Ron Lionheart. Signing out. Yeah!
Bye-bye!
Yeah, bye-bye! Oh, no, we must be careful with these Sponge Man guy things. Come on, what are we doing? No! Stop it! Stop it! Yeah! Ultra Superb Ultra. Huh? Alright. Yes! Fairly well, once more.